The moment on 15th, 16th intervening night, we got the information that some building collapsed in near Jalandhar. The teams on wheel, we call them, we have two teams, 45 person each, with the equipment, round the clock, ready to move anywhere. Those teams were put into this place, and they rolled down from Bathinda to this place, and in the 16th morning they came. From 16th till now, the operation is in full swing, and as of now, we could extricate 12 live people and two dead bodies. And in the morning, we have seen that three dead bodies are also lying over there. In one of the operation, we took the help of our collapsed structure search and rescue equipment. Those are called CSSR equipments. There are various kinds of equipments. One of them is victim locating camera. With the help of this camera, we drilled a hole inside the building, and we could detect that one live person was there. And he was given, with the help of one more drilling, the water was sent inside, because he was asking for water. And two dead bodies were lying there. So with the help of that, then the area was cut as per the technique are taught to the people. And that live person was taken out, and two dead bodies were taken out. Three more dead bodies have been seen. Those have been detected. The problem is that this building, when collapsed, it is in a pancake shape of thing. So in that case, it is very difficult to operate from the top, because from the top, if you go, you can drill only one step. And for five steps, you have to go down. Sometime you yourself are trapped inside. So we are finding the opportunity to go from the top, from the side walls also. So from three, four places downstairs, we have made the hole. We have seen wherever we were told that there may be the possibility of people inside. That has been found out. And the problem is that we don't know the exact layout of the area, or exact number of people who were at the time of disaster there inside. So with that, but still, we are hopeful that somebody will be alive. We wish that he should be alive inside, because of the heavy machinery in the ground floor, as we have been told. There may be some people who may be still alive, because in yesterday night also one alive person was extricated. So in that way, the operation is going on, and I'm happy with this kind of operation. The district administration is giving all kind of, they have put all kind of resources in this area. We have asked the local people, they have given us that it is a factory in the 15 to 60 meter of area, and it is in a chambered form. There are 10 chambers in the depth, and I think 6 chambers, 7 chambers in the front.